Hey everyone, today I'm reviewing BeLive Prenatal Care. I think that's how you say it. It's either BeLive or BeLive. I'll be telling you all about my experience when using this prenatal gummy. And at the end of this review, I'll be giving you my overall ranking and how these gummies stack up to all the prenatal vitamins I've tried. So to start off with the price, this is a 20-day supply right here. So you're gonna have to reorder more than once a month. It's $17.50. That works out to 88 cents per day, which is not a bad price point. It might be a little higher than average, but it's pretty average, 88 cents per day. And I think it's kind of annoying that you'll need to order more than once per month because they only give you a 20-day supply. How to use these? So they're gummies, like I mentioned. They're little circles. They're kind of orangey, pinkish, reddish color. The size is fine. They're very easy to chew. So the dosage is 3 gummies, and usually I'm more than happy to chew 3 gummies per day because I love them and I think they taste good, but these taste so gross. So I literally dreaded taking these each day. They don't say whether to take them with or without food, so I think you could take them whenever you'd like. I'd either take mine during the day with lunch or before bedtime. These taste so bad and fishy. When I open the bottle, I don't even want to do it again because I just did, and I'm overwhelmed with the smell of fish. It literally smells like I'm walking through a fish market. And that's how they taste too. They have a very fishy taste due to the DHA in them. The flavor of these is a natural banana and orange, which you can also taste in there, and that part tastes good, but the overwhelming taste is the fishiness. So it doesn't mix well with morning sickness. So if you have any morning sickness at all, I would stay away from these because they leave a really bad aftertaste that's fishy as well. As far as the ingredients go, this one is lacking a lot in the ingredients department. I'm not very impressed, unfortunately. So let's start off with folic acid. Everyone looks for that ingredient first. It has 1,900 micrograms of folic acid. That's so high. I've never seen a prenatal vitamin with that much folic acid in it. I don't know why they included so much. It's more than double what most prenatals have in it. So I don't really know the effects of taking that much folic acid. So I would definitely talk to your doctor if you're planning on taking these. Just show them the dosage because that's a lot and I don't know the effects for you and baby when taking that much. It's also very high in vitamin A. So it has more than 3 times the upper amount of what I look for in my prenatal. It has a lot, a crap load of vitamin A, and it's also a little high in niacin. So this one's very odd. There's some ingredients that have a very high dosage, but then they left other ingredients out completely. So I wish they would have lowered the dose on some of these ingredients and then added other ones in because this one is missing a lot. It's a little low in vitamin C, zinc, and DHA. So these vitamins do include DHA, but they have 150 milligrams, which is lower than I'd like to see, but at least they include some of it. But that's what makes them taste so bad. anyways, it has no vitamin B1, B2, biotin, vitamin K, choline, calcium, iodine, or iron. That's a lot of ingredients and vitamins to be lacking completely. This one only has 10 ingredients total. There's like around 18 ingredients that I look for in my prenatal vitamins. And I like to see, like I know I've told you guys before, there's no perfect prenatal vitamin out there. So I like to see usually around 15 ingredients in there. This one's pretty low, so it's definitely missing a lot. I like to look for like about 15 to make sure they're supplementing as many ingredients for your body as they can. If there's less than that, it means they're probably missing something. So I wish they would have kind of evened out the ingredients more. Another thing I don't like about this prenatal gummy is that they don't say which form of vitamin they use. Except for the vitamin A, they say it's beta carotene, but everything else they don't list. So I don't know if they're using like the cheap version. I don't know what version of the vitamin they're using, which I really don't like. Side effects, like I mentioned, they leave a really bad fishy aftertaste and they made your breath fishy. And they also made me a little bit sick to my stomach. I don't know if that was the ingredients in them or if it was just because they tasted so bad. One other thing I don't like, as I mentioned, I don't like that you need to repurchase them every 20 days, but the average cost per serving is okay. Overall, I gave these prenatal gummies 1.5 out of 5 stars. So I was really let down by them. I would definitely not use these during pregnancy because I don't feel like the ingredients give me all that me and my growing baby boy need. So I wouldn't recommend these, but I want to know if you guys have tried these, what your experience was with them. Make sure to comment below. Also, if you're looking at a prenatal vitamin you'd like me to test out, you can comment that below. And for more information about this prenatal vitamin and many others, please visit us online at Prenatals.com and on social media.